All right, we are doing Eternal Lands. This is Eternal Lands video number 13. Still making my way through the tutorial quests. I have to go get the increase and the health sigils. Starting over on the newbie island. And yes, the animations of this game are a bit I wouldn't say they're terrible, but definitely robotic would be a word. Go to Whitestone City. This is a game that's on the list with Anarchy Online. I'm trying to think of another game. Classic RuneScape 2. Where the controls lacked enough fluidity. And just counterintuitive to what I was used to, where it turned me off to the game at first. Once I got used to the controls, so the underlying games have been quite good. Well, this game I can't really say that so far, but so far it's been a positive experience, especially considering it's a project led by one person with help from the community. My ad on the map. Keep wanting to press M for map. I think I've been to Whitestone City yet. After here. Seeing it. Overall level 18. Fifteen in harvest, 13 attack, 13 in defense, 8 in alchemy. Looks like a place where you'd buy that. Sure isn't. Okay, so food, rabbit furs. You can't just take all your stuff and dump it on whatever NPC you find. Oh, it's a little amphitheater. So yeah, amphitheater is not, it's a stage and some, that's not an amphitheater. We need the blacksmith shop. Grizzly bear in town. Whitestone's library. I don't have that kind of money. That didn't go so well. Did I lose anything? I'm not ready to fight a grizzly bear. The good thing about this island is there's random bags of bread just laying out. Occasionally you get a gold coin out of them too. Free bread. Should have been healed by the tutorial NPC. But I didn't. Okay. Go back. Money. Not buying bread. Well, that's a shame. Someone here Someone here has what I'm looking for. Not the bar. Yellow circles. Oh, I didn't even read that part. Well, I bet you I missed a next option. Yeah, it looks like on this. Looks like other people have had trouble finding this as well. It's clearly not in that shop. There's a health essence. All right, so now we got the item we need. Now we get to go across this map to Graham's Village. Is that a typo? Sure is. Okay, we're back. Should be a magic shop over here. Somewhere. Should be where this yellow dot is. Right here. So it's number three by sigils. Health. And we will albino acid. Okay, so we need to go here. Level 6 in magic. Do the reading tutorial. Alright, so we need to go back to where we were. Back on the boat we go. Stop.